In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful, and whatsoever the Messenger giveth you, take it, and whatsoever he forbiddeth, abstain from it, and keep your duty to Allah. Lo, Allah is stern in reprisal.
وما آتاكم الرسول فخذوه وما نهاكم عنه فانتهوا واتقوا الله إن الله شديد العقاب.
محمد ابن كثير narrated. سفيان said, from Al-A'mash, from Khaythama, from Suwaid ibn Ghafla. Ali, may Allah be pleased with him, narrated, I heard the Prophet, the blessing and peace of Allah be upon him, saying, In the last days of this world, there will appear young people with foolish thoughts and ideas. They will give good talks, but they will go out of Islam as an arrow goes out of its bow. Their faith will not exceed their throats. So, wherever you find them, kill them. For there will be a reward for their killers on the day of resurrection. Ali, may Allah be pleased with him, narrated, I heard the Prophet, the blessing and peace of Allah be upon him, saying, In the last days of this world, there will appear young people with foolish thoughts and ideas. They will give good talks, but they will go out of Islam as an arrow goes out of its bow. Their faith will not exceed their throats. So, wherever you find them, kill them. For there will be a reward for their killers on the day of resurrection. حدثنا محمد بن كثير أخبرنا سفيان حدثنا الأعمش عن خيثمة عن سويد بن غفلة قال علي رضي الله عنه سمعت النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول يأتي في آخر الزمان قوم حدثاء الأسنان سفهاء الأحلام يقولون من خير قول البرية يمرقون من الإسلام كما يمرق السهم من الرمية لا يجاوز إيمانهم حناجرهم فأينما لقيتموهم فاقتلوهم فإن قتلهم أجر لمن قتلهم يوم القيامة